In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a cup of coffee in this Mars drink machine. If you're used to a K-cup, this is alien. If you've never seen one before, you don't even know where to put the thing. So the first thing you want to do is say you want a coffee and what size. And here's the trick. Now you got to know where in the world to put the packet and how far do you put it in and where does it stop. Once you do it the first time, the second time does get easier. Once you close it, it starts to brew and you can smell the coffee. And that's it. Thanks for watching.